the Critic Corner, holding an MMA record of 3 wins and 0 losses. For Pariah MMA in Colorado Springs, Colorado, please make welcome Joseph Gallivan. And now, fighting out of the Farmers Insurance, Thomas Swinson, Blue Corner, holding an MMA record of 1 win and 0 losses. From Ludwig Martial Arts in Broomfield, Colorado, please make welcome Cesar Monza. The 165-pound MMA battle scheduled for 3 3-minute rounds. Referee is Tom Johnson.
There it is, Ron. Tom Johnson giving final instructions to our two fighters in this 165-pound bout. Mr. Joseph Gallivan is wearing the silver trunks, represents Pariah MMA, facing off against Cesar Monzon. Mr. Monzon representing Ludwig Martial Arts in the, now I guess you'd call him pretty famous, Bang Ludwig trunks.
Absolutely.
And immediately going with the head kick is Monzon.
Monzon packing a big, big overhand right as well. Looks like he's gauging distance right now as Joseph Gallivan is trying to also do the same. But Joseph Gallivan is going to have to get inside, and Monzon's going to look to keep this outside, and he's landing hard shots right now, JR.
Yeah, doing a really nice job there as Monzon. Excuse me, Gallivan's little shorter, powerfully built fighter. Like you said, Ron, he has to close that distance.
Monzon doing a nice job of using both punches and kicks right now. Oh, big, big right hand from Monzon again.
And we'll see if these hard strikes end up making Gallivan wanting to take a shot.
Gallivan looks to be cut on the left eye, just on the outside edge of his left eye. Slight trickle of blood.
Yep, just starting to bleed.
Mm-hmm.
And Monzon very calm again, pressures forward. Good job with the knee by, excuse me, Monzon.
And Gallivan's doing a really nice job of bringing his knees up hard as he's in this clinch right now with Monzon, and that's exactly where he's got to be.
Yeah, he has to go to work here in the clinch, in this range, where you and I can tell, are both feeling Monzon has the advantage at a distance. Gallivan has to start putting something together once they close that range.
Yeah, and that's going to be for really any fighter that's dealing with a long reach disadvantage. He's got to get inside. But Gallivan, I think, has collected himself now, kind of survived that initial barrage from Monzon, and now he's looking to really execute and kind of pinpoint strikes right now.
Monzon really crisp with his striking this evening, and as soon as he throws the punch, just bringing it right back where it started from, just like any coach would ask you to do.
Yep, and I like what I just saw out of Gallivan right there with that inside leg kick. That inside leg kick, I think, can set up a lot of things inside for Gallivan if he can distract Monzon with that shot. But Monzon is a cracker, man. He hits hard.
Boy, and he just leapt forward on that exchange, but a slip. See if Gallivan's able to take advantage, and Monzon pops right back to his feet. Ate a hard knee, but looks like he's none the worse for the wear.
Oh, Gallivan has got some really good knees inside.
Yeah, just really stabbing knees.
And quick. And I think he's gotten the respect of Monzon. Oh, and then there's Monzon putting that big right hand on display. End of the first. Great first round.
Ron, if you Drew Lawrence in the corner of Galaviz, what are you telling between rounds?
I think that Galaviz was having really good success with that inside leg kick, which set up other strikes for him. But I think that he's going to have to definitely be careful of the length, and he's got to get inside. But I got to tell you, he just flashed a head kick at Monzon, landed hard, and Monzon is following up as well with a big right hand, and now he's got Galaviz against the cage. What a fight, JR.
Great circular footwork on the way off the cage there by Monzon.
These guys definitely came to fight.
And Monzon really picking up the power here in the second round. And it's not like he was throwing pity-pat probing strikes in round one.
No.
He was going hard, but boy, here in the second, everything looks to have knockout intentions on it.
I think both of these guys respect the power of each other, and I think that we're seeing that right now because it was a very apparent full-court press from Monzon early in this fight, and now it's evened out, and a big, hard right hand lands from Galaviz.
Monzon with the trip takedown, unable to secure back control. Great scramble by Galaviz.
I am super impressed with the fights tonight. All these young up-and-coming fighters really putting on a beautiful display of skills, tenacity, and actually conditioning tonight has been a big factor.
Yeah, you know, we were talking about how hard Monzon was throwing coming out for the second round.
Oh!
Beautiful knees by Monzon.
Gosh.
And the right hand to follow. But it is the conditioning that's allowing these guys to come out and throw this
exactly.
hard more than halfway through the fight.
Exactly. And typically we will see guys in the second round exhausted. We don't see any of that tonight. Oh!
And Monzon just throws that Chuck Liddell overhand right like he's pitching a baseball.
That's a great description, actually. That's exactly how he's throwing. And, man, Galaviz is a power puncher himself.
And Monzon's mouthpiece started to come out. He caught it and put it back in as he was circling away. And a beautiful exchange. Both guys really varied in their techniques.
These two guys have this place on fire. A huge right hand drops Galaviz from Monzon.
Galaviz quickly back to his feet right before he got dropped.
Oh!
I was about to say that I think Galaviz has the range figured out.
Oh, my goodness. What a fight.
And what an amazing pace to be throwing power strikes all around.
Unreal. These guys are mixing up strikes. They're bringing knees, kicks, and punches to this. And these guys are putting it on the table tonight. Wow.
10-second clacker.
And I got to tell you, JR, I love the fact that none of the technique has dwindled as these fights have progressed. Great second round. Wow. Third and final round just about underway here, JR. Oh, my goodness, what a fight.
Those guys really put it together in round number two, both of them. You know, their power and the pace. Let's see what they're able to do here coming out in the third, and it doesn't look like either one of them is going to try to take a rest and catch their breath.
Oh, big leg kick lands from Monzon, and a crushing right hand lands from Galaviz. Oh, and Galaviz starting to go to the body, too. Oh, my goodness, what a fight.
Monzon, really great job with his head movement there to avoid some of the strikes. Goes with the teep kick, and that's a brilliant,
yes.
brilliant strike right there because that'll really take a lot of energy out of your opponent. And again, trying to go to the body is Monzon.
I love
wants
that.
Wants to slow down Galaviz a little bit.
Oh, oh, oh! Oh, my goodness. Galaviz with a beautiful 1-2 that lands flush on Monzon, and Monzon keeps going.
Stutter step in for Monzon, trying to get more power in his punches by way of bringing all of his body weight behind it.
Unbelievably impressed with the athletes tonight.
Galaviz.
Oh! Oh, JR! Oh, my God!
Galaviz doing a really nice job with the distancing here in the latter half of this fight. Partway through round number two, he started getting it figured out defensively, and he's really putting it to work nicely here.
And Galaviz has Monzon bleeding from the nose pretty bad right now. Monzon looking to land that left hook as Galaviz is coming in, but Galaviz has really figured out that range perfectly right now. Oh,
Galaviz able to see Monzon winding up for that one. Gave him the right hand to run into on his way in.
Beautiful, beautiful work inside from Galaviz.
And the left hook on the exit by Galaviz as well.
The head movement, I mean, beautiful, beautiful boxing here tonight. Oh, my goodness.
Boy, these guys leaving it all in the cage. Nobody even thinking about a takedown. This is just Muay Thai and 4-ounce gloves.
It really is.
It's a tough way to make a living.
It sure is. Oh!
10-second clacker. Head kick lands from Monzon. Galaviz takes it nicely.
Oh, and a spinning heel kick from Galaviz to end the round and the fight. What a fight!
After three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards. Judge Van Tine scores about 29-28 Monzon. Judge LaWatson scores about 29-28 Galaviz. Judge McAvoy scores about 29-28, declaring the winner by split decision, Joseph Galaviz! First of all, on behalf of all of us here, we got to say thank you for that one. That one was fun to watch, man. Was it as fun for you inside the cage? Wasn't that? Just as fun for you inside the cage, I'm sure.
Yeah, it was good. Most of the time, it's a lot of takedowns, a lot of takedown attempts. We stood there and we banged, and it was my toughest fight yet.
Was that the game plan going into this one? Stand and bang, obviously a guy with a lot of reach.
Yeah, I mean, my game plan is always to stand. My secondary is going to take it down if I'm in trouble, but I'm going to try to stand first.
Pace was really, really quick early on in that fight. It looked like that's not what you wanted. You wanted to slow the fight down a little bit. You got that towards the end.
Yeah, he was very aggressive. I thought he might be like that, so you just got to adjust a little bit.
Able to adjust, able to do something a little different and still come out with the win. What's up next for you?
From here, I was happy with my performance, but I'm going to have to go back, talk to my coaches and see what's up. But other than that, like I said, just keep working.
Some people you want to thank?
Yeah, I just want to say one thing. I grew up in Colorado. I left for a while and I'm back. And I love representing Colorado. I love all the people here. Shout out to all my friends for coming, family, everyone. Shout out to my dad. Shout out to my mom. And other than that, I have a friend that died in the military, committed suicide. I just wanted to dedicate this fight to him. Yeah, Shannon, man, we're always here for you.
Congratulations on your victory now. Four out. Give it up for your winner, Joseph Gavin.